things we have experienced here in Carcassonne. Just last week, we had to kill a dragon.
Yeah, I shot a unicorn once.
I told you he would not be impressed.
Them.
stone. We need to go down here. As you can see, we are not called an underground movement for nothing.
Okay, so how long is this gonna take? What? Get down!
No, don't!
Give me one good reason.
This is our informant.
He's what? What? Are you sure?
Please, human, remain calm. We are not all servants of Tahum the Mad. It is only the fanatics who consider him a god. I am not one of them.
Okay.
Human, do you want to go to the castle or not?
No time to argue. We need to go.
So, awkward, what's your name?
I am called Chagak Zalma Gakiak.
Can I call you Charlie?
That is what my brood mother called me when I was but a hatchling.
So how'd you end up on Earth, Charlie?
Like all conquerors, it is Tahum's way to ally himself with the very worst people in each civilization. On my home planet, he supported a faction of religious fanatics. They were, how do you say, blackrocks in English?
Traitors?
Assholes. He helped them destroy the High Council of Scorpius, ruin thousands of years of culture. When they started drafting young arachnoids for his army, the Resistance saw an opportunity to sabotage Tahum's operations from the inside.
Cool.
Charlie, my friend, can you help us settle this? Is there not a very large variety of monsters here?
It is. Okay.
See? That's what I said.
It is, of course, nothing compared to the plains of Tupu, where I once killed a double-ended Obanian hypersnake.
How do you do that?
Simple. You strangle it at both ends. Here, let me get that for you.
Jack!
I can't wait for you to meet my buddy, Carter. Now, when you get talking, I want you to tell him that your people faked the moon landing.
Ah, a jest. I am known for my love of practical jokes. Once in the...
Raiders!
Take cover!
I'll take care of this Drakmax, fly boy.
Don't worry, Charlie. It happens to the best of us.
They must have realized we're pushing for the castle.
They're throwing everything they got at us!
Sit tight. I'm coming.
No! This is too important! You must go ahead! We will distract them!
Good luck, Stone.
Luck has nothing to do with it. Guns. Guns have everything to do with it.
Come, my friends! Let us show Tahum that the free peoples of the galaxy stand together! Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't think he can hear me.
Well, that went nowhere.
Father, the black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent Lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
We'll be right back.
They're having all the fun.
Thank you.
myself in. Knocking on heaven's door. Just about.
Where are you?
Big castle, top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire.
Hey! Hey, you down there! Help me!
Huh, a princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Hmm. Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Putain!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like
a... Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh... Can I have it?
Of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.